like I saw his advertisement on the London College of Fashion website, and I decided to. I had a look at his webpage. I thought his clothes were amazing, and I thought this opportunity would just be fabulous to come and work for him, and it has been.
I wish I started my first internship with the worst boss ever, so that everyone after him could seem like so good. But he's been the best boss. So like anyone I have after Kristian is just gonna seem like the devil. Like, yeah. He's so nice.
Had him as an inspiration for her exam, and I simply loved his design, so I just had an application and I got in.
I live 5 minutes away, and I just called him up one Saturday and I was like, I'm an A-level student, can I intern? I love fashion, and he gave me a chance, and it's been like one of the best experiences.
Yeah.
Oh,
cool.
So you can't wait for the show?
I think it will be good, the show.
And then you get the empty and then the rest will be
someone can also spread the clothes around.
Video.